flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with. Beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here, a little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it. This way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. Discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes. blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This door... I sense a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
What is she hiding? Did she send you? Enough!
Thank you.
He knew that wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth. I placed him in stasis until I could find a proper cure. And then I was gone. Champion, you did what was needed and ended his suffering.